The advent of telemedicine has seen a variety of health services become available online. With the technology housed in our smartphones and laptops, anyone can speak with a doctor from anywhere in the world. But this technology has its limitations, and the coronavirus pandemic has shone a light on these restrictions.
Telemedicine, by and large, was basically limited to what we're doing now, which is video chat. And, you know, for me, it always bothered me as a physician, because if you came into my office with a sore throat and a cough, you would at the very least expect me to look at your throat, look at lesions on your tonsils, maybe even feel or get your temperature, listen to your lungs, get your oxygen levels.
The MedWand solution to advancing telemedicine is this small diagnostic device that fits comfortably in the palm of your hand. This gadget features diagnostic tools, such as a thermometer and an EKG, that can give a doctor vital sign information from anywhere in the world.
So it has 10 diagnostic tools housed in the palm of your hand, which makes this the most comprehensive telemedicine medical device in the world, and crosses mountains, crosses oceans, to examine anyone anywhere in the world.
With its solution being more cost-effective than hospital visits in the US, where healthcare is privatized, MedWand was originally a B2B-focused company, partnering mainly with insurance companies. Dr. Kamar believed that it would take a long time before telemedicine percolated into society and became adopted by the public.
And then something happened called coronavirus and changed everything. We were forecasting that telemedicine for consumers may be adopted on a wider scale 3 to 5 years from now. Well, it's been adopted.
In the wake of the COVID-19 pandemic, MedWand Solutions has shifted its manufacturing services worldwide into something called the MedWand SQM Dock. The kit created by MedWand houses its telehealth gadget, a UV sanitation device, a 2-in-1 touchscreen tablet, wooden tongue depressors, and more. In a hypothetical situation involving patients stuck aboard a cruise vessel where people have contracted coronavirus, Dr. Kamar highlighted how MedWand could help.
Well, what you do is you put one of these kits there, and I can now screen all of the patients, all of the passengers. Because of the non-contact thermometer, I can say, please put this near your forehead. Perfect. No temperature. Okay, now let me get your respiratory status, because that's a big thing in COVID-19. I can listen to the bottom of their lungs, not just the top, but the bottoms of their lungs. I can get a pulse ox on how much they're oxygenating. I can get their respiratory rate. I can even get an EKG and listen to the heart, because sometimes COVID-19 also affects the heart first as well.
MedWand has filed for FDA emergency use authorization in the US, but is currently available in a variety of markets around the world.